How would you define normal?
How would you define normal?
An excellent question. Now, I think we all know that there's two categories to normal. And the first is the adaptation to empirical reality. If you are having hallucinations, if you believe you're being attacked by bats when you're not, then you do not have a normal reaction.
Thank you. greater true reason for as what can be called global.
You're a bit. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. is our moment.
We'll be right back.
the moment that berry juice slid down inside,
Give me your apple.